we've been playing at the lake a lot this summer. So, but a lot of times, you know, we'll play, like, we played the Thirsty Nickel and Shakespeare's Pub, and, you know, we played, like, La Zona Rosa and some other places.
Oh, okay. So, you haven't come down here at all. So, where are you playing
today? Next, we're doing a private party. So, we're doing an end of the summer private party.
Wow.
And then after that, I'm going to the Two Lines. So, it'll be a little bit before I get back out.
Okay.
And have a new album out.
Good luck.
Thank you so much. What was your name?
Misa.
Misa? Ryan. Very nice to meet you.
Ryan.
Kevin,
Kevin.
MK, right?
That's right.
MK.
That's MK.
All right.
Yeah.
We'll be in contact, right?
Okay. Right.
This is my future wife.
Marco Polo.
Marco Polo. Hey, you know, I heard about you breaking that brisket, man. You know what I'm saying? That good old Texas brisket, you know.
Right on, right on.
You know what I'm saying? Up here in Austin, Texas on 6th Street. You know what I'm saying? What's up, man? You throw some of that brisket.
Thank you, thank you.
How do you do it over the camera?
What are we out here partying?
No, man, we just out here chilling though. Like,
it's
Sicily. Dude. There's a lot of gorgeous women walking down here. We got a lot of fine women coming this way if you wanted to look. But...
No.
I'm sorry. Everyone's all stuck up these days.
Well,
man.
A lot of
so tight. Nobody knows how to have a good time.
Well, if the girls are holding hands, they got a problem.
Oh, we got to run. Oh, we get hit on too much. Oh, blah, blah, blah.
Oh, well, you got to try it, man.
Yeah! All the way from San Diego, California. Fucking Pacific Beach, I love this place. Austin, my first time, what's good? I love it. What's your name, homie?
MK, man.
Hell yeah, Jordan Bryant.
Ain't got this, man.
My gal is red hot, your gal is dude spot.